The Rajya Sabha was disrupted on Monday as AIADMK members raised the issue of corruption in judiciary. As soon as the upper house met, the AIADMK members were on their feet raising the issue. Chairman M. Hamid Ansari first adjourned the house for 10 minutes and then till noon. Press Council of India and former Supreme Court Judge Justice Markande Kachu made serious allegation of corruption in judiciary on Sunday via an interview, which made it to the every headline.